All right, what's going on, everybody? It's Zach, also known as Peace by My Friends, and I'm playing Mob of the Dead, because Mob of the Dead is dank. Now, real quick, this is, I tried recording once again, but bullshit keeps happening. So, I'm just leaving off to where I was before on Mob of the Dead, you know, doing the goods. Wrecking scrubs with the Hell's Retriever. Not much is what's really missed. Now, I'm thinking about making, like, whenever I get my online back, and maybe a one, I'm thinking about making a series with my friends that is zombie-based to complete the Easter eggs, you know? And Mob of the Dead and Origins are off-limits because I've already done those. So for now, I'm just having me some fun on Mob of the Dead, you know? All that shit I got done. And I didn't really build the plane yet because I was gonna do it when I was recording. Because bullshit keeps happening.
This thing ain't doing shit without the juice.
Yes. So, yeah, I'm just playing Mob of the Dead, having fun. And I don't know why, but some of my friends don't really like Mob of the Dead. Personally, this is my favorite map out of all of them. Prop people are now gonna be saying in the comments, like, "You're a fucking idiot. Origins is the best. Buried is the best. Blah 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 blah. Shit like that." And yeah, I know I'm gonna. Yes, perfect. That was a horrible miss. How did it grab it? Really? Give me the fucking thing now. Out of all the times. Oh my god, I'm in a horrible spot. I need to get out of this spot! Let me out! I'm gonna be trapped here, move! Ugh, gotta be fucking trapped here. I've had enough time with this, I'm getting out of here. Oh god, I'm gonna buy the door. The saving! Oh, hi. Oh, God! I never seen them get sent out into space like that. I've only seen them with the Redeemer. You know what? Speaking of which, I might get it. Yeah, hear me. I might get the Redeemer. Oh, I don't have my sh- Oh. I keep forgetting about the power! Ugh! Jesus Christ, I'm so bad at this. It's been, what, a few months since I last played Mob of the Dead, so I'm kind of a little bit rusty. I'm normally able to get to like round 50-ish, 60, somewhere around there. But I'm counting a little rusty. I might get to like round 20, maybe 10. That train spot was lucky. Come on. Not yet, though. Not yet. I built the plane. Okay, yep, nope. I'm just gonna go now. I'm just gonna go now because it's round 8. I swear, this is the most awesome concept. Ugh, sorry guys, I'm recording this somewhat in the morning. It snowed here, so if you see the light in the background, that's because it snowed here and the sun's out making it super bright. So yeah. Hello, pack! Ow. Alright, so I have two. No, I have three chances, technically, to get the Redeemer. And get out of the bridge, pack a punch, do all that. So, I don't really know how many zombies I have to get, but my plan is to stay on to like 3 to 4 rounds to get the Redeemer. That might be a bit too much, but again, better safe than sorry. Now, I'm normally good at this training part, at getting the zombies, lining them up, tossing the tomahawk, like everybody can. But with me, I can be the stupidest idiot and possibly train a zombie without knowing where I'm going and run right into them. Like, I could eat shit, like, oh god. See, like, right there, I could have done it, but I saw him, so. Click. So, I might get rid of the Galil to get the Pack-a-Punch Blundergat. Not the Acid Gat. I don't really like the Acid Gat that much. I mean, it acts like a monkey bomb, but the Sweeper's just so much more fun. And what's the game about? Fun. And that's what I'm here to do. Maybe supply some entertainment to my fails that that happen in the future. But for now, it's just me training zombies constantly, getting a fucking improved tomahawk. Demon tomahawk, I should say. Now, yep, I timed that perfect, actually. Yes, it is. It's a fire-infused Tommy gun. That's dank right there. That's like next-level meme right there, but like, not really. I never noticed, but there's a J on it. And a triangle. I never noticed that. Oh, God. I'm free to shoot you, though. I know that. I'm freely able to kill you. Did I miss? Oh, I hate the smoke. Can't see it. This is why I hate training on the bridge. I can't see where I'm going, and I have to rely on my cursor to, like, tell me if there's a zombie by. The lights aren't bright. Fuck. Boom. Oh, did that only... Oh, okay. There's no mule kick on this map. Well, I mean, technically there is, but it's a destroyed one next to Flapper. Is it me or am I moving a bit more to the right? Yeah, see, that's a little bit more evened out. So, this is pretty much my cycle. Now, I might do part of the Easter egg. I mean, I've already done it, but I can't complete it. I might get to the part with the weasel thing where they fly onto the plane and take off to the bridge to do their bloody revenge. But I'm not going to be able to do that because I'm alone. I think I've done this cycle like 32... Actually, no, because I need to know the code and I haven't exactly written it down. Okay, it's round... I took off at round 8, and it's round 10. So, one more round, I'm gonna get the Blundergat, do all that, and then... Or maybe... Oh god, I just realized I'm gonna spawn 3 Brutuses! Oh god. Can the tomahawk... I actually never know this. Can the tomahawk actually kill Brutus? Because I normally have my friends kill Brutus when I'm training for them to get the tomahawk. So I kind of don't know. Oh my god, my screen is shaking. Please stop. My screen can't handle it. It wants to not have to deal with your pities. Ow. Oh god, oh, this fucking sucks! Training like this is horrible! How do how does, like, the Smith Plays and Lex do this shit? Oh! It does kill him! Oh, damn, I'm fucking stupid! I played Mob of the Dead for so long, and yeah, I didn't know that. Can you kill him, please? Tomahawk? Can you mainly kill Brutus? Because then my screen could stop shaking at the sight of Tards. Oh, that is of Chip. Thank you. Now I can get out of here, because I think I've gotten enough. Later, dickweeds! Ow. Okay, there we go, I got my Pack-a-Punch gun. I'm not gonna toss it into the fucking pit yet. Oh, wait. It's right there, right? Yeah, see, it's there. And then, where's, okay, I got the, oh, I know where the last one is. It's just down by here. Oh, I zapped you, okay. I don't know if I did, so. Woohoo! I now have doobly tap. But how would you know what it works if it... Bleh. Yeah, I kind of pretty much won, pretty much, because I'm about to get the Blundergat, and the Blundergat's dank. What if I could take two Blundergats? That'd be sick. One with, like, separate ammo counters. I would last forever, pretty much. One, like, the Acigat with the pack punch thing, and then the sweeper that sends him into the void, and... Oh, God. That was rude. Oh, fuck! Come on, Tomahawk. Charge. There we go. Oh, yeah, there's one more. Oh, I keep forgetting that there's always one down here, then up there. I'm gonna pause recording here till I get the Blundergat, guys. And now I got it, guys. Should spawn. Oh. Wait, I didn't zap these. I never zapped anything in here. Oh god, don't die. That would have been so bad if I died right there. I have my four perks already. I think you guys can see that, right? I hope you can, anyway. I already have my four perks. And I'm gonna round up every single one of these parts again. You know, do the normal, like, repeat the cycle. Wait. I forgot about that. I was like, wait a minute. But it's like, we're the same PayPal. Oh, God. I think I've dealt with enough Brutuses for today. I think I did it, right? No! Oh my god! Oh, I have to do the bridge thing again, don't I? Because I didn't... God fucking damn it. Well, I guess it gives me another excuse to go to the bridge. Fucking die already. Yes, I can. I can escape many of them. Oh my god. I don't know, should I get the Golden Spork? I never really thought about getting it. I mean, I never really liked it. I might. I already revealed it, so might as well just zap myself and wish myself luck that I'm gonna zap it and get some Tomahawk and bruh. I don't even know how much of a damage buff it gives it. Where is it? Oh, it's right there. There we go. First zap, got it. Well, that's kind of bad, though. I actually kind of thought that I would get it, but... counting I delayed it and used it to get the remaining skulls, to get the Blundergat, I didn't get it. Hello, box. I just realized I only used the box once. Eh. Oh, I got it. I can see it. Like, very glimpse. I can see it. Part down here. And then a part... Okay. Sorry, I'm just having to remember where these are, because... brain fart. Oh, great. I'm having to go back down to get all the fucking... to get the fucking Hell's Redeemer and shit like that, and... eh. Yeah, those are... there's gonna be one, like, down here at the end because I already got the rope. I'm trying to remember where those two are. One's on the roof, and down here. Oh my god. I swear, I'm the worst of the zombies player when it comes to remembering shit like this. I'm surprised I was even able to do the Easter egg for Origins at this rate. Oh yeah, also I played the song, because the song was just... it was good. It was just amazing. Alright, guys, I'll be back once I'm on the fucking bridge doing the stupid cycle. End her off! Later, you shit stains of a... I hit the wing with the thing when I was trying to hit zombies. Oh my god. This plane was never even built. Why am I doing this? Ouch. Okay. Time to actually get to the Redeemer this time.
So this is my punch. The universe taking its grand revenge for all my misdeeds. I ain't taking it. You hear me? I ain't playing with you. I don't regret a damn thing. If I had my time over, I'd do it all again. Every fucking part of it. So universe, you wanna know what I think? I think you...
Fuck yourself. That sounded like a major voice crack. It's like he was like hesitating to say it. It's like, universe, you could go fuck yourself. I just realized that just one-shot him. You know, the name Brutus reminds me of that one thing from Julius Caesar. His book about with Shakespeare. Probably Ian doesn't know about Shakespeare's and that Julius Caesar. Shit like that. I didn't even know about him until I just remember the name Brutus from fucking Mob of the Dead. And I was like, oh god, that's from like Mob of the Dead and shit like that, you know? That's like the name I heard it before, but it's not how I heard it. Gotta be here for another... Well, actually, maybe two rounds compared to the four, because it's such a higher round. Man, I fucking love this tomahawk, this gun. I really am surprised, though, that... Treyarch and Activision, I think they're the same thing. Interesting company. That they didn't, whenever they made, Black Ops 3 zombies, they didn't put it in here. And I'm kind of blasphemized by that, honestly. This weapon's a goodie. I'm surprised they didn't even put the Mark II in there either. They put the normal ray gun, but like, where's the love for the Mark II game? Like, what the fook? Oh yeah, the sweeper with a red-eyed dragon. I'm gonna send two Brutuses to hell with this. Oh, I don't even know if you guys can see that, but if you do. Oh, you can see those red eyes. Those are the signs of someone who's gonna eat shit in a minute. Come on. Come on. Where are you? Sucker. Oh, that didn't kill you. Sucker. Oh, what was that? Sorry, Mike. Oh my god, I'm so rude. Oh, that's just, stupid shit. I'm so sorry about that, guys. That was so unprofessional if you heard that. Oh, man. That was rude. Oh, well. Either that or I didn't kill enough people. Now, I think I killed enough people when I was doing it originally. I just... Yeah, no, that was a dumb idea. Whoa! That's a lot of zombies. That's like enough to last a lifetime. And I'm so tempting to shoot it with this too, but I don't have my finger on the fire button, so I'm not shooting it. My thumb on the joystick and my finger being cramped in between my palm. Feels so weird. Okay, yep, I'm putting my finger back to the shooting thing. Ow. Oh god, was that two or three hits? I don't know. All I know is not to get hit like three to four more times, pretty much. How many of you are left? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Because two evaded. There was seven of you left before dead. You know, this kind of looks like those things that, like, smoothen out the weapons. But this doesn't look like it smooths it out at all. In fact, it roughens it and BL's like, oh, forgot. Oh, I didn't have enough time to kill him, so... One more, come on. I guess whenever I kill this Brutus, I'm able to... Whoa, maybe not, because that just went straight to his face. Or does it, like, just take off his helmet, then is able to go for his face now? Because I swear, this thing is, like, the decapitator's weapon. If, like, some person was able to get a hold on this thing, unlike... Like, if this thing was in a, and if this wasn't in an endless time loop, I swear, this... The people using this shit would wreck some major shit with it. Like, holy crap. Like, it wouldn't even need a charge. If it did, it would just kill multiple. Which is what it does now. Come on. Let me throw my tomahawk. My dank tomahawk that I've fed 3 hellhounds for. So pretty much this is where I'm gonna go to how far I can go on this game, as well as getting the Hell's Redeemer, pretty much. I might skip to, like, where, like, the, like, weird parts that happen, or... like a compilation, or maybe I'll like end it once I die, like the recording. I don't know. It all depends on whether I choose to have like an hour long video or like a 30 to 20 minute video. Oh my god, I'm rude. Oh god. Yawning is not nice to be in front of people because it makes other people yawn. I'm sorry if you're watching this Ian at like 4 o'clock at night. Did I do it? Please, I heard the noise. That should have did it. I think it did it. Hi. Oh, man. My favorite wonder weapon, fucking Blundergat, just sends him out of existence. I swear, this is like the best shotgun I've ever seen in a video game. Like this thing right here. Not even fucking... the Assassin's Creed version of this could do that. Because... oh, fucking hell. That would have been bad. Fuck off. I need my shield. Wait, I want to test something. Am I able to grab it now? I don't think I'm able to. I think I have to, like, wait around. Because I only got the Hell's Redeemer, like, 7 times. So I wouldn't really know. Oh, yeah, I have to wait. Ah, fuck. Well, in the meantime, I might as well just explore for a bit. Whoa! Whoa! Oh, jeez. You. And you. And that should be it. I love this weapon! Makes me feel untouchable. Like I'm a wizard. With a gun. I would like to see a wizard use a gun. Then he wouldn't need to use magic. Alright, now I should be able to grab my dankiest, memeiest tomahawk that exists. Oh. Oh no, don't you dare! No! You will not zap the precious double. You could attack me, but not double. What are the perks never did anything to you. They only assisted your murder. No, they just... Holy shit! I'm kind of glad I had it, because then that would have been death. Death with a side order of fries. And some chicken nuggets of doom. Sounds like a full meal. I want to eat that. But, like, not the bad version. Like, the good version. I might actually pause the recording here. And pause it, and you guys will see how far I gotten round-wise. Because... I don't think anybody really wants me to see me, like, go this far. And if I was actually live stream this, I don't really know how to live stream on my phone. So I wouldn't really know how. So guys, I will be back. Actually, you know what? No, I'm gonna end the video here. I hope you guys have enjoyed me using, or not using, me playing Mob of the Dead, and might want to see more of Black Ops 2, you know, Die Rise, no, never Die Rise, all of the maps got Die Rise, you know, maybe you guys, oh, hey, look, my ammo counter's 1 from 5, anyway, hope you guys have enjoyed, if you have, leave a like. One like equals 1,000 zombies being sent into an infinite abyss by the Blundergat. And, yeah, goodbye, and have a beautiful, merry evening cheese. Yeah. Yeah.